myself as ghosts that croaks the fatal entrance of Duncan under my battlements. Come, you spirits, that tend the mortal thoughts, unsex me here, and fill me from the crown to the toe top full of direst cruelty. Make thick my blood, stop up passage access to remorse, so that no compunctious visitings of nature shall shake my fell purpose, nor keep peace between the effect and it. Come to my woman's breast and take my milk for gall, you murdering ministers. Wherever in your sightless substance you wait on nature's mischief, come, thick night, and pall me in the dunnest smoke of hell, so that my keen knife see not the wound it makes, nor heaven peep into the blanket of the dark to cry, hold!